Step two is reception. We know that the reception desk is the heart of any good salon. It really sets the pace for what's going to happen throughout the day and makes sure that clients and stylists have a successful, smooth running day. But did you know that our study found that it takes only 3 seconds to make a lasting impression? So ask yourself this, what impression are you making? Is it clear to clients the way they should move through the salon? Are they being welcomed effectively, efficiently, and with a friendly smile? Are clients knowing where to go and sit while they're waiting for their stylist? These are the things that make step number two, the reception area, successful. Here are three things that often happen in a busy salon that get clients feeling very anxious when they first visit. They're ignored when they come in or left on the phone for too long. They don't know that you're busy with another client. They need to be acknowledged straight away. Even a smile, a nod, and a little wave lets them know that you've seen them. Telling a client to just go and take a seat without telling them for how long or offering them any kind of beverage or magazine. And a client not knowing where to go. They've never come here before. They don't know where the reception area is and they don't even know who they're waiting for. The three tips I have to rectify this situation: show a client around the salon, especially when they're a first-time client. It's a great way to get them comfortable and show them how much you care about your business. Make sure a client knows exactly how long they're going to be waiting. If it's 10 minutes, tell them 10 minutes, but make sure you're being honest. And give clients what they need so that they can relax and feel welcome. A smile, an introduction, a cup of coffee or tea, and a magazine.